I'm sorry. I didn't do what she asked. I couldn't. Torturing someone for a faint hope. Was I wrong? Will I lose you now? As I lost Alice? Oh God, little one. You can't leave me. You're all I have. Oh no. It's all right, little one. A rift, a way out of this world, see? We can use the bracelet to get through here. Come on, open up. How do I get the doors open on this thing? No. Stop, goddamn you, stop! Take us back! Shit! My bracelet. The rift can't be far. Every one of these is a living person. Oh God, no. I swear we have no goddamn luck. still have the lantern. I wish I had another lantern. Damn it, that hurts. Christ. I think we're okay. Oh, Marie. I just want to lie down now. Just for a little while. But we can't stop, can we? I don't know where this will take us. It can't get worse.
is onset in infancy. Fever, seizures, degeneration of the nerves, slow development. Such lead to vomiting, suffer loss of hearing. The muscles may atrophy. And all known treatment. Cause breathing difficulties this within the year. Invariably fatal.
I don't want to go away.
Marie! Christ, I need you now. I know it's crazy, but the baby, my waters have broken.
Taken, Yasmin. Come to the tower. Do you?
The tower. I'll try. All right. Hold on, little one. Just hold on. Mother Mary. Nearly there, little one. Doctor! Someone help me, please! Who's there? Who's there? Help me! Help me, please!
Tassie?
Yasmin? Yasmin! Please. Please get me down. My water's broke. I need the doctor.
I killed them.
What?
I killed them.
All of them!
They were trying to help. But they saw my face, and I could taste their fear.
Fuck! No. 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 Yasmin, please don't! I'll help you. I'll try. Where is the doctor?
I don't know. He was with me when I...
What happened to you? What happened to all of us?
It's all broken up. The tower. We were in the tower. She saved us from the desert.
Who is she?
I don't know. A ghost. A god. She only wanted to help.
It was her. She did this to us?
It didn't need to happen, Tassie. She was trying to help you. I can't remember. I'm sorry. It's trying to take me again. Oh, we must be quick. Quickly! It's coming. Oh, it can smell you. Run! Jesse, run now! Run, Tassie! I can't control it! Tassie, it was you! You did this! No! Ah!
Tess.
Doctor!
I've got you.
The baby. She's coming.
It's all right. It's all right. I'm here. I've got you.
No! No!
The curse, the ghoul, it's in you. We cannot risk it. I will help you save the child. Be strong.
No!
Don't let the creature take you. Breathe. Breathe. Focus on me. Look at me. Stay you. Stay Tassie. Good. Now, Tassie. Whoosh, now! Etsy! Keep breathing. Focus on me. Not long now. I can see the head. Come on, again!
No! Please, no! No!
You're doing well. Nearly there. No. Eyes on me. Calm yourself. That's it. Good girl. That's it. Once more! Thought she might be tainted. Let's see. Perfect. Well done, Miss Triana. You have given us hope.
Please. Let me hold her.
I know. For you, the child comes before everything else, even the lives of your friends. Your husband. All she wanted was the child. Just that!
No!
Look at what you've become through your own misplaced sentiment. Now, I must do what you would not if we are to be cured. Against our lives, what is one child?
Don't you fucking dare!
You could so easily have made enough.
Stop, damn you! Give her back to me! Is there nothing you can do for him?
He's changing. Like heck. He may be in control now, but I don't think it will last. I have laudanum. It may help him.
your mind? Salim will be dead by now. Accept it.
Don't go, Tassi. We can get help. I can't do this anymore. I just want to be with him. I don't care what happens.
Don't do this! Back to me. Amari, I'm coming. I see you, you bastard! I see you! Bring her back! Don't do this! Please don't do this to us!
It's our only chance, Tassi! I'm sorry!
Come on!
Stay with me, Hank.
Accept her bargain, Tassi. I know it is painful, but this we all live. Maybe even Salim.
Listen, Tassi. It's all right.
Please, goddess, queen, whatever you are, he's dying.
You know my terms, Tassi Chiano. Have you changed your answer?
No. No, I can't stay. I can't give her up.
Then I cannot save you. But I am not a monster. I will give you aid before you face the desert.
I refused. She wanted me to stay until the baby came. She wanted Amari.
Give him water from the fountain, and he will be well.
Malik, help me, please.
I have him. Here. Mr. Mitchell, can you hear me?
Here. Hank, drink.
God of the devil. Look. Look. His wound. It was closing.
Drink. All of you. It will sustain you in the desert.
The fountain. we drank. Oh, Holy Mother. I suppose it could be worse. There has to be a cure. We just need to get home.
What would your old dad have made of this, Tazi? To stand here? To have seen this place? Almost a shame we have to leave.
I'm sorry, I couldn't. Not after Alice.
Hey, I know. I do understand. And so will Selim. We'll find a way to...
Mr. Mucho.
I'm all right. I can't quite see properly. Something at the edge of my eyes.
Shit. Hank! No! No, fuck, no!
Mr. Mitchell, stop! I will shoot!
Run! Run from me, Darcy!
Go! Quickly!
Hank... Malik, you stopped him. You saved us. I'm sorry. Thank you. it!
Nearly lost. Fight it. Fight it. It will take you, Tazi. It has taken me.
Hank. Oh, Christ. I'm so sorry. I don't know how to help you or any of us. Just need. I need to save the money. You're stronger than this, Tazi.
can aid your companions, but you must stay until the child is born.
One life against the rest of us.
We could save Celine.
Tazzy, it has to be your choice. It's your life.
I can't, Hank. I can't. I lost Alice. I will not give up this child.
Where's he taken her? Amari!
Isn't it? I brought the child. Now save us. Change us.
I see you, you piece of filth!
She will not answer.
What have you done with her?
You must listen. I'm trying to save her.
Stop. I have no wish to hurt you or your child.
Then let us go. With the portal, I can take her home.
She will die. You do not remember?
The child will be born with a sickness. It will waste her to nothing. Here with me, she can live. Here, there is hope.
No. No! No, there's something I can do. Doctors, in Paris,
You know what happened to her sister. The illness is too deeply rooted. She will always need Vitae to live. And you do not have the heart to create it. I am sorry. Follow. I will take you to her. I saw the child within you. Only a germ, but growing. I could not let her die. I brought you all to me so she could be saved. I told you that Vitae would give her life, but that she must stay here. You did not listen. You would not give her up. You would have died in the desert. I had no choice but to make you into something I could control. I would care for her. I could be the mother I was meant to be. Look at yourself, Tazzy. You have become a harvester. Soon your mind will be nothing but hunger. You can do no more for her. But I can. You must let me be her mother. Here.
I'm here, my heart. Mama's here.
Comfort her. Feed her. Say goodbye. You do not have much time. When you are done, leave her and come to me. I will ease your oblivion.
It's all right, little one. It's all right. Oh, God. Look at us, Amari. How did we get to this? If we try to go home, can I find a way to keep you safe? Or will it be Alice all over again? But to leave you here, with her, and all of those things that they have to do to keep her alive. What are we to do? Hush now. Close your eyes, for sleep is coming.
Please, Tazzy. How can you protect her out in the world? The disease will ravage her, as it did your other child. You have given me no choice. I shall save her from you.
But I don't think we'll survive it, little one.
This.
Emma. If we do this, this is the end.
Thank you.